We continue to cover Colorado First at 10. The state-of-the-art Dream Chaser spacecraft built by Sierra Nevada in Colorado has reached another important milestone. It successfully passed a test flight to space this week, then gently landed on a runway. The Dream Chaser is expected to run cargo missions to and from the space station starting in 2020.